Klosterheim, if you can hear me, I'm heading towards the Inner Sanctum. Meet me there. Thorn, I found the... Another traitor marine. Praise the Emperor.
You have truly become a consecrated weapon down there.
What was a Chaos Warband doing?
Those maggots are specks of dust compared to true Adeptus Astartes. But they possess the same unique organs as we do.
They activated their Susan membranes to wait in hibernation until someone entered. Tech Priest.
Of the security logs is complete. Area closed down due to a hostile incursion 3.64 standard Imperial years ago. Intruders identified as Worm Bearers.
Warband. You need to find something, but we're trapped on the ship.
Inquisitor, You are approaching the second cogitator.
Tech Priest.
lost your signal in that nightmarish tribal camp. I liberated some captured members of my expedition. Where are you?
I'm in the inner sanctum. In a scriptorium, I suppose.
Ulfa Tiberius had his own secluded laboratory there, where he must have kept his personal cogitator. Find that room.
Thank you.
signal log. Clusterheim, I found proof about the rebellion that turned them off.
In the light of your recent discoveries, it all makes sense. I don't know how Uther found or created this Orion creature, but his followers must have turned against him afterwards.
They were diehard radicals, willing to condemn hundreds of years to the past.
I don't care. They were cowards, and Tiberius was right.
Together again, at last.
At your command.
Found reinforcements against the word bearers.
These men are the members of my expedition. I thought they were killed. I was wrong.
Thank you.
What could it be?
The Red Hyperion wanted to create an army of former demon hunters resistant to the powers of the war. At some point, Austin realized that it was not working.
Or he realized that an army needs a plan.
I don't know if the Alpha arrived with someone he found during his journey, or if he had been
and now his legacy will be ours. Are you ready to open the gate?
Wait. I see human remains. One of Uther's acolytes by the looks of it. Let's take a look.
Anything useful?
By the Emperor. What is this?
Grace of the Emperor. I cannot.
What is our next step?
We are treading on.
The very existence of the Alpha Pariah borders on heresy.
Captain, are you sick?
Thank you.
looks about. The automated surface. Chaos infestation.
This must be the Great Hall. Battle Brothers used to gather here to feast and celebrate the glorious victories. There should be a terminal nearby where you can...
Thank you.
This corridor leads to the armory, one of the most well-guarded areas in any Stormwatch outpost.
Override is complete. Tech Priest, I need a swift scan.
Decontamination protocol active. Containment field deactivated. Teleport jammer deactivated.
This area was supposed to be...
eating everything that is sacred. Kill them, Inquisitor. Kill them.
Yes, I am here, Inquisitor. We had some trouble on the bridge. You really need to keep your warhound on a tighter leash.
Watch your tone, Captain. Tell me what happened to you.
Claire Thorne is what happened to me. Since you left, he's been showing growing signs of agitation. Suddenly, he started to act violently. He forced the Tech Priest to set the Teleportarium coordinates to the heart of the armory, and he just left.
Claire Thorne is down here. See his location.
He is deep in the bowels of this level. You will need to find the closest teleportarium and jump to the coordinates I'm sending you.
On my way.
I cannot tolerate this kind of disrespectful behavior on my ship. Not even from an angel of death.
Thank you.
one is in the medical ward.
Inquisitor, warp fluctuations peaking in the target zone. Motive force dispersion on the increase. Warp anomalies inbound. Disruption scanners are also picking up amplified warp energies, tearing apart the central hub of the station.
Thank you.
Tech Priest, I need instruction.
Thank you.
destroyed. Fluctuation reaching critical levels. Immediate evacuation advised.
I'm not leaving without more.
Illogical. The outpost is drifting into the warp, causing serious interference with the teleportarium signal. The Astartes is a valuable tool, but the calculated risk.
I'm afraid it's beyond your understanding. Prepare to get us out. Tech Priest, I've returned to form.
Recalculating teleportarium coordinates. Factoring in all fluctuations.
Hurry up!
Thorn, you have openly... I am aware that the Adeptus Astartes are standing on the front lines against darkness, and for that I am willing to suspend.
Inquisitor, you have a me-
Inquisitor, why-
Oh,